agree that bubbles and swirl are... Thanks, man. Hope you have enjoyed my rehearsal of the rest of the run. Hope of some of that could help you in your runs. You're gonna make it. You're the best. Yeah, I'm gonna try to submit this and tell Shadowman to put it in the forum, please. And in... Really, man? Oh, man. You're the best. So, guys, let me see if we have more time for another. Or maybe you want to go to sleep. Okay, I'm gonna continue the tutorial, man. Let's do the tutorial for the first two levels, okay? So, first you need to reset and try to put your best star button. My star button is one frame after the ultra credits. So, the new thing that I'm doing is immediately... the last time I was too early, so I need to be a little bit too, little bit later. As soon as ultra credits goes, press select button and then press start button. But don't press it too fast, take a normal time. No, it was too fast. I think it was a good time. Okay, put your timer. Leonardo, be careful with the roller car. Here to the top, hit the two foot soldiers. Yeah, as soon as you get, kill this flying mouser. This high jump, star button, Donatello. Jump here, then do a full jump to try to manipulate Bebop. Yeah, that manipulates Bebop most of the times. That high jump, if you do it correctly. Even do the skunky strat for the Donatello backup. So, you go down, medium jump, and hit. Don't hit the peekaboo guy. Three hits. One, two. All the way to the left, jump, do the slip technique, ladder, two balls, one bow. Be careful with these beetles. They have to go away. Jump here. Do the special. Go all the way to the right and hit it with a bow. It's the safest way. Go to this door and do a medium jump and hit it like me. Ah! Well, guys, I need to... I apologize for that. Let's do one more time. Maybe I was too late, but no problem. Okay? Sorry for the real Rocksteady fight. Let's do it one more time. To complete the tutorial. Okay, you need to jump like me. Here and here, full jump. That manipulates Bebop. If you have problems with Bebop, maybe you don't have problems with Bebop. Okay, this is the part one. This is the part one for the first levels. The area one and area two. Because the run is divided in three parts, guys. First part is area one and area two. The second part is the rest of the game. And the final part is a miracle for Cave 1, if not, you are gonna gamble yourself a lot with Cave 2 and Cave 3. That is the main three things of this run, guys. Then, rest of the game, Cave 1. That is the positions, okay? Go all the way, jump. Be careful with Rocksteady. Jump, hit, recover, hit, and clunk. Okay, last area of the tutorial. Hope you have enjoyed it. Not my intention to give you a tutorial, guys, but I think because you will play millions of times the dam and we almost never play the rest of the game in this damage list, we need a little rehearsal, guys. So, and I think I have a good strat for that, in my opinion. So the thing here, you need to kill everything, and the thing is because you're gonna need your shitty weapon drop for the fire freak. That is the real reason. Also, you can do it for fun, but the real reason is you need that shitty weapon for the fire freak of area 3 level. It's level 2, yeah. And this is going to serve you as training for the any percent category. Mostly. Okay. Two hits for peekaboo and kill the rest. I screw it up. So no problem. Okay, I screwed up. Sorry guys. Imagine you jump got good there is the clean. So two hits. Then I change to Raphael because he's the fearless turtle of all. And he's faster the skunky root button at least by 1 second. And don't do the cheaty pause strat because it's too inconsistent. Don't do it, guys. Forget that of your heads. Well, it could save time, but it's inconsistent. Okay. And here, you just need to do what I do because I can't talk much here. Ah! Oh, sorry guys. Well, we need to do this damageless, so let's try it again. Sorry guys, I apologize. Be careful with that current. Skunky has better strats for that. He waits a little bit long for the current, I think. Here it is recommended to do a skunky missile because saves you time for the last things. This you need to go without fear. It's the only way to try it without fear. Ooh! Do not forget this bomb because most of the times I forget. 137 is decent. It's decent time. Well, we're a little bit faster because I have one bomb defused. Okay. Go against the bizarre spinning thing. Return. Recover. This is really careful. You need an eye of an eagle. And this, you're just gonna see it because pretty hard, guys. Do not go too up there. And try to don't talk in this section. Try to don't talk. Be as focused as possible. Here you're gonna have time to return, maybe. It's like a lucky, but you need a time. Yeah. You have good time. If you came this bomb, we're in the exact time. Okay, let's see what happened, guys. Never see the timer here. Just enjoy the run, that's all. And if you do this, you celebrate with I'm your father, Luke! I'm your father! I'm your father, Luke! That's how you celebrate, guys. So, GG, guys. Okay, I'm gonna submit this, guys.